So it is time to see the truth and the silence. Such a simple thing, and so often we don't remember it. But let's do that now. Almost physically laying aside everything that has occupied us in body and mind. Let us find that silent place, that still place. And if you will, go with me on a little journey. This present here and now, I can see it, I can touch the world. And let it go gray for a moment. Gray, but peacefully gray. And then look within yourself, sitting in front of this gray world. Your heart and let emerge that desire, that true heart's desire that is just waiting to burst forward and be seen with physical eyes, heard with physical ears. What is that desire? No desire is too extreme, as the song has said. What is that desire that emerges out of the gray and becomes increasingly well-defined, colorful, and real in a different way than we normally define? Hold that desire in your mind. Just hold it there, let it be this large, colorful, and powerful as it can be. Then take that desire and walk through the mist that is being burned away by the sun. And walk into the world, the here and now, physical world, but keep that desire, but let it perch on your shoulder or on your chest as it comes from that heart place within you. And notice anything else that might impede in this physical world you have created from your inner, truest world. You may be tempted to some sort of doubt about whether that desire is possible or not. Let that fall aside too. Matter of fact, take away whatever power it may have. And hold that desire. Hold that desire. See yourself conversing with a friend who supports that desire. See yourself just sitting back and looking at the desire. See yourself claiming it, affirming it, because only matter belief. Only belief. No desire is too extreme. All things are possible. So take this phrase as you walk with your desire. Use this passage. All we believe, all things are possible. All we believe, all things are possible. So as you return from that silent place that desire stays with you, it has grown, it is greater than it was before, it is ever more possible. And as we return to this time and place, be grateful. Back here with me.